But I got a little surprise for you. And he really doesn't know what it is. We've been keeping it secret. I had a young gentleman, his parents drive him up all the way from Tijuana, Mexico today. And he loves you, he adores you. And his dream was just to like be next to you. Is that okay with you? Okay, so we're gonna give a nice hand. Let's hear it for Adolfo from Tijuana, Mexico. Now, he idolizes you. I'm gonna ask him a couple questions in Spanish here. ¿Quién es mejor bailarín del mundo?
Pues Eddie Torres.
¿Y por qué Eddie Torres es mejor bailarín?
Porque me gustan los pasos que hace.
¿Y a ti te gustan las cosas que él hace?
Sí, mucho.
Mucho. Entonces, ¿tú has aprendido alguno de sus pasos?
Pues sí, poquitos.
¿No quiere enseñar algunos de ellos?
Claro.
¿Es okay with you, Eddie? Let's give him a little space. Let's see what he's got. Okay? Let's hear it for Adolfo. Pero cuando yo te conocí, así, un poquito más, ¿qué te pasó? So, what his dream is to dance next to you. So he'd like for you, they're going to put that song on and see you do maybe a couple steps, and then he's going to try to do what you're doing. Okay? This is all improvised, so... Let's see that song again. Tú lo vas a ver y sigue lo que él está haciendo. Y vamos a ver ese movimiento suyo. For the Mambo King, Mr. Eddie Torres, and the little Mambo King, Adolfo. What do you think, Eddie?
Well, I've known it for a while now, but tonight he just double confirmed that I can retire now. My passion is in good hands. And to top that off, he's good looking. So I'm good. I can go home now. And as I always said, this now belongs to all the youth. Enjoy your youth, because it's a great time to be young right now. And thank you, Albert, for such a wonderful weekend. And thank you, everybody, who's come out once again to support this event and the culture. Love you all.
Eddie Torres and Adolfo.